Hello, we're back. And oh, where's this sound?
Where am I?
In hell.
It's dark, I can't see anything.
You're still alive, I see.
Mary? Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands.
That's
what a horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed? My father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos.
It already
Stop
is.
Him. Stop, Virgil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like your mother.
Father! Father! Virgil.
Give a quest from the past an adequate homecoming. This one, yes. That was amazing. Wait, what was that? Oh. Where am I? Oh no, not this map again. Not this one. Yeah. Oh, I saw something. What did you see? Hello. I'm not a devil, sir. Okay, that worked. Hey, wanna be surprised? Oh. Oh, it wasn't that. Can walk in, you know. Of evil. Where am I? I see here. Three freakish looking faces are etched in. The center face has tears of blood streaming down its face. So there's two more. It's called the. Come on. There's enemies. These are fucking annoying. There we go. Shut up. No. Okay, so wait. I want to see if there's secrets in this room. Never checked for secrets. Nothing. That sucks. Oh no, not this one. No. Ugh. Oh.
Holy water. This holy water can fend off demons. It severely damages nearby enemies.
Oh. Oh. I don't have any in root of. Yeah, this is on. Okay. That's not the one. Oh. Up. Where's... Is this where I fight the, no, I might as well just switch, No, not for arguing. Because I can't use Nivan. Oh, shit. Oh, yes, it is, much later. Hello.
Oh, you poor thing. Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
Yeah.
Sprint. Useless.
garbage. Well, you haven't been recording for too long this time. We'll see you all in the next time. I hope you have enjoyed it. It's like every boss now I'm gonna die twice. Stop recording, then start recording again, and then be the boss. I'll see you all in the next time. I hope you enjoyed. Let us return to this and let me back on. Nothing! Let's try to defeat Beowulf. Otherwise I'm gonna be farming red orbs. Get more powerful skills. You know, I think I might. This is replaced with Rebellion. I don't know why, but I prefer Rebellion. Thank you.
me.
There we go.
Crystallize. Goodbye. Okay, that's a piece of
Why
shit.
Why do I have to take the heat for my father? Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
It works.
He's still alive.
Of course, he's possessing him. Which is why you shouldn't leave bodies in known places. Let us save. Oh, shit. How long did it take for this one? 10 minutes only! Huh. Oh, right, this is a different mission.
This is amazing! Even the Devil Boy is no match for it!
Jeez, no, I don't know if that was a camera or not.
You're not going to shoot me, are you?
I am.
If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
No, it's the game.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now.
Well, I...
Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder.
No, stop!
It's actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vangel is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item.
I'm gonna shoot you.
That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it.
Oh.
So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
This case is annoying. How is that even connected?
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
So, this is a time attack. Rekindle the bridge before the lost soul is lost forever. Fuck this. No. This is no fun because I was having fun when it fucking works. Bat Rift.
Bat Rift!
Okay, let's go.
Time is of the essence. Haywire Neo Generator. He who holds this broken device is irradiated, and their soul is drained in exchange for power.
Yeah, I'm losing health.
Ah.
So yeah, enemies are gonna be dropping health a lot. Fucking hell. Health! Get out of my way! Oh god, is this a guillotine room? No, it's a different one. What am I facing? Doesn't tell me. Get down. Come here! Come on, bitches! My bitches! Oh wait, actually, get out of my way. Oh, it's you. Oh, that I have time. Oh, there you go. Go! There we go. Jesus. Wait. Wasn't this... I would have swore that I've been here. Hello. Yes, sir. Starts doing
the ball.
Oh god, not that ball. It's weak as fuck. It's just like spitting the fuck out. God. Health star. Wait a minute. Hold up a minute. Where are you? I just thought of this.
There you go.
Yeah, this is a bridge. Oh, I remember this fucking boss fight.
Something strange is about here. I hear a horse. Goodbye.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
I should have saved.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Start using double stars just to regenerate my health. There we go. Yes.
up. Yeah, I'll just. We'll do this in the next episode. I was needing some light. Jesus. Customize. Equip. There we go, that's set for the next episode. I'll see you all until then. I hope you have enjoyed it. See you all.